Hey buddies, welcome back to Fallout 4. We are going to continue working with Father now. See the Institute, so let's get started.
What do you think?
I've seen my share of think tank science labs.
Oh, I assure you, none of them were quite like this place. Ultimately, all our knowledge and resources are focused on a single goal. The goal is best summarized by our motto. Mankind. Redefined. Unfortunately, no advancement comes without occasional setbacks. As remarkable as our synths are, they can be dangerous without proper supervision. The superior synth mind and body attempting to wrestle with something approaching free will can be a recipe for chaos.
What do you mean by proper supervision?
I mean that while they are here in the Institute, fulfilling the purpose for which they were designed, our synths perform admirably. As you're about to see, however, they can become unpredictable when set loose. A rogue synth has taken over the raider gang at Libertalia. His memories have been erased, and his identity altered. He believes he's a man named Gabriel. Under his leadership, the raiders have taken many innocent lives. I've dispatched a courser to Libertalia. I'd like you to join him and reclaim that synth.
Who erased his memories? And why?
Those idealistic radicals who call themselves the Railroad are behind it. We'll deal with them in time. But right now, the priority is to reclaim that synth before more harm is done. Now you should get moving. Many people are in danger, and a delay could cost lives.
When will they?
Contact detected.
I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, sir. Designation X688. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard. Just give the word, and we can start the assault on the main flotilla.
Sounds like you're in quite capable hands, sir.
What do we know about this synth, Gabriel?
Designation B592 is holed up in the shack on top of the upended cargo ship. He's probably got his best fighters with him, so we should plan on heavy resistance. So, are you ready to go in?
All right, let's go.
Right behind you, sir.
Quiet, Sim. You're not talking your way out of this.
My orders are to help you capture the Sim in the Bertalia. I'll be waiting there when you're ready.
Please, please help. I don't want to die. You're not replacing me.